Y'all hear that harmony, bro? Player, this pimp don't lie. How many rap stars you know that went to Berkeley High? I'm always with a cup of bourbon. I'm in here choosing, you up here searching. Yo, 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 welcome to the show, everybody. It's me, Ben, and welcome back to a brand new video. Today, I am pretty late to this, but Monsta X has recently dropped a new song called Someone Someone. Typically, I would wait till there's a music video to react to something, but there were so many requests for me to just go ahead and sit down and react to this that I was like, well, you know, why not? I've got time today. Let's hop into it. I like Monsta X a lot, so why wouldn't we just hop into it and listen to it? So yeah, that's what we're doing today, team. Should be a relatively short video today because this song is shorter. But yeah, let's get into the video. Let's enjoy ourselves. I'm excited, have no idea what to expect with this one. So let's just go. Oh! Yo, did anyone else like immediately get an Illenium vibe there? Shout out to my fellow EDM heads. Oh, is this gonna be all English? Bruh. Honey baby. Can't believe I just said that. This boy and his voice. Oh, and I'll take a moment. I may or may not have watched a little bit of a stage from you, my friend, a while ago on Twitch. It was the one where he was, I think he was still a trainee. And he was singing to the other members, at least in some way, shape, or form. And that was one of the most powerful stages I've watched in a long time. Okay. Okay, boys. Okay, it's a little early in the morning for y'all to hit me with feels like this, but this is something I can get behind. Wanna be someone. Yeah, I can already sing along, bro. Let's go. Yes, it almost, I'll be honest, it almost reminds me a little bit of like a Chainsmokers track as well. Y'all picking up what I'm putting down? Maybe, maybe not. It's got that kind of airy California type, you know, vibe to it. I wonder, is this just like a single, or is this gonna end up on a project? What do y'all think? I bet y'all actually probably have an answer and I just, you know, haven't come to know it yet, but give me some information down below. I'd appreciate that. Oh, y'all hear how they're layering the vocals on top of each other as they continue the song? Like, that's two of him right there. Okay. Yeah, this is a tune and a half. Y'all hear that harmony, bro? Y'all know how much I love harmony, man. Nah, this is, tell me this is on Spotify, bro. Monsta X. Yes, it is on. It's on my playlist. I didn't even wait till the end of the song. Oh, y'all. Y'all, hey, you boys smashed it. It's not over yet, but y'all smashed it. Dude. Nah, dude, I'm trying to see these boys live so I can hear this live. I'd cry my eyes out. Oh, you hear that little vocal effect? Sounds a little robotic. I love that. I need more harmonies between you two boys. For real. This is phenomenal. This is their song. Yeah, man. This I don't even know what to say. 11 out of 10. Wild. No, thank you, my friend. This was phenomenal. Holy crap, they smashed this. Did they just do this for fun? Just because they're like, hey, let's just drop a song real quick. Or is this... I'm curious to see how this song will end up. Because it seems like it's getting a good bit of attention. Let me check on... Let me check. Where is it at? Is it... Yeah, y'all, it's already top 10 on their Spotify right now, just by most recent plays. That's a very clean 500,000 in 3 days. So, it's getting the love it deserves, that's for sure. I wonder if we will get a music video for this. Because obviously the last time something like this happened, it was Who Do You Love? And I reacted to the song like this. And then eventually it went back because there was a music video. If we get a music video for this, I'll obviously do the same thing. But dude, this was fire. Thank you guys so much for being on me to react to this. I appreciate that. Like I said, I'm sorry I'm a couple days late, but this is dope. For real. I'm gonna go, like I said, it's on my playlist now. I'm gonna go listen to it while I edit this video. But yeah, that'll wrap it up. There's no reason for me to drag this video on longer than it needs to be. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. I'll be back with a MonsTaekx music video, dance practice, whatever, sometime in the near future. So yeah, other than that, my friends, I'll catch you guys in the next one. So until then, I love you very much, and peace. Bye.